Hi guys, Charlie and Chip here, and today we are going. By the end of this video, you are going to learn how to pick your gerbil up. So come on, let's go to the room. So I have Chip here, my gerbil. We've only had him for 1 year, and this is my first YouTube video. So today is how to pick a gerbil. So just put him on the ground. But make sure that you don't squeeze them too much, otherwise they will probably bite you. And that has happened to me once. I don't think it was when I was picking them up. So just don't scoop them up, because that's how idiots do it. But it's the harder way. This is the easier way. Look, so just like put them down, grab them there. That's really easy. But then you just do that. Chip is really tame. And then when after you've done it, like when they let you do it, give them a treat, otherwise they like do like, hey, what's going on? So always give them a treat for good. Because they've earned it. Oh my god. Yeah, and make sure they don't bite you as well, because sometimes it does bleed. And I hope you've all learned how to pick up your gerbil. And now